Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. And for today's video, we have crazy things we have to get to today because this is going to change Roblox forever. So Bifron is officially coming today, this Wednesday. Bifron will officially be on Roblox. But before I start this video, guys, I'm going to have to ask if we can hit 3 likes on this video. Okay, 3 likes on this video, and I will be giving you 10 private jets will pop up in your house if you like today's video. I have to give credits to Rainster for giving me the idea to make this video because Rainster just uploaded his video talking about the new anti-cheat coming to Roblox, and I was like, okay, I should make this video, so credits to Rainster. Anyway, so as you guys can see here, there's this announcement that Bifron is officially set to release with this Wednesday's Roblox update. Here are some things that you need to know so you are prepared. So if you are an exploiter, do not inject any exploits or try to run any executors. Your PC will get hardware banned from Roblox. So yes, this is true. If you have any exploits on your computer right now, like KRNL, Synapse, whatever else, delete them right now off of your computer. If you are an exploiter, you will be hardware banned of Roblox if you do not uninstall them. And meaning hardware banned, you can't play Roblox on your computer ever again. Like never, ever again. You will never be able to play Roblox. So I mean, if you want to deal with that and risk that, I mean, it's up to you. But like with also with Synapse users, if you want to risk that, I mean, go ahead. But you know, if you get hardware banned, you can't play Roblox on your computer ever again unless you get a new computer, which you know is pretty expensive nowadays. So it's up to you. Anyways, we do have some bad news with Bifron coming to Roblox because it looks like FPS unlockers will not work anymore. In this announcement, it says, FPS unlockers, I would not recommend running any FPS unlockers as it is an external program that is not officially supported by Roblox. Additionally, Bifron is set to detect any suspicious changes to your Roblox client, and an FPS unlocker changes the limit on the Roblox client. So that is true. FPS unlockers do change the limit on the Roblox client, which will make Bifron detect that and make you get hardware banned. So you don't want that either. So if you have FPS unlockers, I would uninstall them as well right now until Roblox gives us an update on when we can start using those again, because Roblox did promise us that FPS unlockers will be allowed on Roblox. But for now, Bifron will detect that and use it as an exploit, so you will probably get hardware banned if you use FPS unlockers. I know FPS unlockers are really good, 60 FPS isn't good enough, but for now we're gonna have to deal with it until I give you guys or Roblox gives you guys an update on when we can start using FPS unlockers again. Anyways, another news with Bifron coming to Roblox will now be 64-bit. It won't be right now. Roblox supports 32-bit, but it's now going up to 64-bit. So it says Roblox will be transferring from 32-bit to 64-bit. Thus, old CPU and processors will not be able to play Roblox. However, this boost to 64-bit will boost the performance of your game in general. So unless you have a lower-end PC, this will most likely help you more than it would hurt. So yes, if you have a pretty old computer, like 32-bit computer, I am so sorry to announce Roblox will no longer work on that computer. You're gonna have to upgrade to 64-bit. So if you have a 32-bit computer, throw that in the trash and get yourself a 64-bit computer. I know some people can't afford new computers right now, but I'm sorry, man. Roblox will no longer work on your computer if you have a 32-bit computer. Anyways, another thing we will be getting onto today is Synapse is shutting down. Synapse on Discord is shutting their sales down. So they said that sales have been closed for the time being due to the obvious ongoing situation. You're still safe to use Synapse until at least Wednesday. When if that changes, we'll announce it here. I think Synapse will be detected with Bifron as well, and I think it's over, man. Exploiters, you guys are done. I'm so glad because, man, every time I try to play Arsenal, you know, there's just exploiters everywhere just ruining the game. Like, just I can't deal with it anymore. I'm tired of just getting spawn killed by some bacon hair because he can't play the game. He just has to speed run, get his level up, then play. Like, that's super annoying. I hate that. So I'm glad Bifron's officially coming to Roblox. But like I said, there are some bad sides to this, like 32-bit to 64-bit. So if you have an old computer, you can't play Roblox anymore, and FPS unlockers will no longer be working right now, or you shouldn't be using right now, because you might get hardware banned. So anyways, if you guys want a little more details as to what Bifron is, check out my other videos in my channel. Anyways, like I said, credits to Rainster for giving me the idea to make this video, because if it wasn't for me to watch Rainster's latest video, I would not be making this video. Oh yeah, and real quick, also, looks like Roblox's loading screen will change. So this is going to be the new loading screen of Roblox once their anti-cheat comes out. So it looks like Bifron's logo will also be on Roblox's loading screen. So that's pretty cool. Anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Make sure to subscribe and click on the notification bell if you have enjoyed this video. Let us know in the comments below what you would like to see next.